Hi friends, I am here to tell you about Google Drive. Now these days we all are doing so much of tasks on our computers and we are saving so many files, so many important documents, and we always fear that in case the hard disk crashes or something happens with our computer, then where will our on the entire data go? In that case, we have Google Drive, which is just like a pen drive, right? But its capacity is too big. We can store the data in gigabytes in the drive. So for that, you have to just click on these 9 dots over here, and you have to just open any Gmail account of yours. As soon as you open Gmail, these 9 dots appear, and then you will go to the drive option. Once you have reached the drive option, now this is one place where you can store all your records, files, documents, data, everything. And you can access it from anywhere, any place you want to. Okay, you need not have your computer with you. So here, now whatever data you have, like suppose on my computer, I have created one folder with my name and I keep storing my documents over here. But I always feel insecure that in case something happens with my laptop or computer, then where will I get my files and documents from? So in that case, you have opened the Google Drive here. Just click on this new option. When you click on this new option, it will give you a number of options over here where you have file upload, folder upload. Okay, I'll select folder upload. Once you select the folder upload, then from your desktop, you can select that folder where you have stored all your files. Right. Now, this try to do this on weekly basis or maybe every 2 days. So when you upload this, your entire folder will be uploaded on the drive. Now this data, these documents can be accessed from anyone's computer, wherever you have gone, maybe from your mobile also. You just have to go to the drive and open the option. Your file will be here. So when I press upload, it will ask me here, uploading one item, right? And in case you have already uploaded this file, it will also ask you whether you want to upload it right from the beginning or you want to update. So you can always select the option of update. Then another important feature is these files can be shared with your friends also. Like suppose this is my file which I want my friend also to edit. So I will right click on this document. And this is the share option. Click on the share option and here you have to just type the email of your friend or whomsoever you want to share your file with. So when I type it over here, this file now can be shared with this person also. So both the people can access this file, right? And then you have to just click done. So this is a very useful feature and it really gives you a very secure feeling that in case something happens with our laptop or computer, then also you can access all your files. They will be available any place in the world. You have to just open your email account or you can just download the Google Drive app which is in your smartphones and you can access all your documents. Please use this feature. If you like it, kindly like and subscribe. Thank you so much. The easiest part is just open your drive window here, drag a file from here and just drop it on the drive from your desktop in your drive and the task is done.